Good evening. Lovely night, isn't it? Yeah, well, good night.
Get in the car.
Niles, what the hell are you doing here?
Stopping you from doing something really stupid. Now get in the car.
I will not! Niles, look, I know this is wrong, but I don't care. It's the only thing left me.
All right, Frazier. Frazier, just give me the brick and no one will get hurt.
Just go away. This is no concern of yours.
Yes, it is.
How?
Remember that day in junior high school when somebody took all my clothes while I was in the shower, right after gym class? They hung them from the goalpost on the football field. I had no choice but to get a ladder and climb up there wearing nothing but a towel, wet and shivering. Then the towel fell off. There I was, your little brother, hanging naked from a goalpost, and everyone was standing around laughing, and all Coach Medwick would do was stand there going, whatever that means.
Now, why are you telling me this?
Because I was so humiliated. I went home, I cried my eyes out. I swore I would get even. I was just about to put sugar into Coach Medwick's gas tank, and you stopped me. Remember what you said? If you act like a barbarian, you will become a barbarian.
I said that.
Yes, well, actually, you were more verbose at the time. I had to listen. You were sitting on my chest. Give me the brick, Frazier.
And let him get away with this!
I know. What the gallery owner did to you was wrong. It was humiliating. But if you throw that brick through that window, you will have lost something more valuable than your money. You will have lost your mind. Frazier, you can't do this.
Well, Niles, if you were strong enough to show restraint after so much humiliation, not to mention the nicknames.
Nicknames? There were nicknames?
Oh, you didn't know that? Oh, dear God, yes. Peach Fuzz, Jingle Bells. I can't remember the rest.
Peach Fuzz?
Yes, I believe Coach Medwick made that one up himself. Well, anyway, here you are. I won't be needing this anymore.
I'm proud of you.
Niles, what have you done?
I've struck a blow for justice. Nobody calls me Peach Fuzz. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Niles, what are you doing now?
Maybe barbarians, but we pay for our pillaging.